You know, I always like saying, and I've realized that when God has different ways, you can never predict how he talks, how he comes through. But at the end, when you sit down, he can make you realize that it was him. And let me tell you, at a time when you find out, it's so painful, you feel betrayed and all. But when you sit down, you'll be like, wait a minute, this was actually a blessing in disguise. Was I not to know this in time, I would have went the extra mile. I was even planning to do this for this person. Let me tell you, like right now, there is a way in which God exposes every person. One of the things that I like saying is like, if you want to know a prayer that God always answers instantly, and most people, they also testify about that, it's like that. If you're in a relationship and you pray to God, that Lord, if this relationship is bad, help to expose this person. Take me out of it. You'll be so shocked that within a week or so, that person starts acting up. You start to find out things that leads into a breakup. It's very common like that. I'm sure some of you in the comment section, you can attest to what I'm saying. If it once happened to you, please share, okay, on the comment section. So that is one prayer that God does. He has a way to expose. There are people who hide. And that's why it is so sad. Some they find out when they are married. Oh my God, why didn't I see this? But I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, just like Judas Iscariot, every betrayer in your life, friends, romantic, I go, oh my God, I pray, like, let them be exposed in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And please don't cry, okay, when you find out. Count it all joy and praise the Lord, because he's exposing to preserve you. I pray for you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And please, don't be the one to betray as well, okay? Don't be the one and act like a victim. Try to be nice. Better they betray you and God will come through for you. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray for you. May your heart, behavior, may your kindness, your goodness not be affected in Jesus' name. Amen. And see you next time.